Appetizer dish. Alright, I'm coming back. Talking to you. I see the little red light while they're recording. You see. Basically what I did is I run up. Step into the shot. And
No, you're perfect.
Okay, I'm good. Okay, take two. What's up, guys? I'm making a new documentary. What would happen if I ate nothing but McDonald's for 30 days? We're about to find out.
Fractured the bone right here in my wrist.
So. Why is that one cast and not that one? Then?
Oh, I was simply demonstrating on the sand.
She can't show you.
Because you can't see it. Gabriel's smart.
Was it horrifying?
It was scary because the lady just cut out in front of me, and I was on my way to go get Starbucks actually, which is such a typical college student story.
It's done.
So why your arm? Do you know what you hit?
Oh well, here's what happened. I was slamming down on the horn, and the airbag popped out. Apparently, it goes 200 miles an hour when it comes out at you. And so, once again, demonstrating with the non-broken hand, it bent my hand backwards and fractured this part.
Right.
And it was officially declared no one's fault. The lady lied to the police officer.
Really?
The lady and her husband. It's true.
It's not a lie.
No, it was, each of us was. So we've been playing basketball all day, and I just dominated horse. And so
family documentary,
you know.
And dynamic.
Yeah. So what else has been going on in your life?
Not a lot, you know. Thanksgiving's today, and it's supposed to be a good dinner. I made some cheesecakes earlier. Yeah, Granddad went and got the supplies last night. And Grandma made the trip, and
this is what you call a non-interference interview.
So
you just let them go.
That's about all. And thanks for your time.
I just want to go out there and give it my all and have a great game.
What's my interview about?
What do you think of Arkansas?
Of Arkansas? I think it's really pretty.
Have you been to Little Rock before?
I've never been in Arkansas. It's got a lot of fall. Charleston has no fall, just pine trees pretty much. A lot of pine cones. A lot of beaches.
Alright, you ready, Tim? You gotta film this.
Not so much mountains. Sarah's turn.